Good morning, students. I think all are fine. Due to COVID-19 health emergency, classes are suspended, and also due to the order of Government of Karnataka and India, the lockdown imposed, and as per that, the classes will remain closed. I'm happy to inform you all that for commerce students also, we are going to conduct online classes from 9th of this month, that is from Thursday. That's why you are instructed to enroll for second POC before 9th of July 2020, Thursday. I think what we are going to give the emergency holiday declared by Government of Karnataka, I think you are not wasted the time. We gave a lot of work to do in your houses. I think you have followed that one. And even we are going to start online classes, both languages, that is Kannada and English, also along with your economics, business studies, accounts and computer science. So you should follow that one. You purchase all the textbooks and you prepare notes what the faculties are going to talk, and you need to follow that one systematically, and you should prepare notes accordingly. And also after immediately completion of one chapter, we are going to give online assignment, and you need to prepare that one and you need to submit that one without fail. I think you all know the current situation of COVID-19 corona. So my sincere advice to each and everyone, don't come out from your houses. Stay safe, protect your family safe, and also protect your society safe. Use always sanitizers, mask, and don't waste your time during the lockdown period. ನೋಡಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ, ಈ ಒಂದು COVID-19 ರ ಒಂದು ಆರೋಗ್ಯ ತುರ್ತು ಪರಿಸ್ಥಿತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ನಮಗೆ ಶಾಲಾ ಕಾಲೇಜುಗಳನ್ನು ಪ್ರಾರಂಭ ಮಾಡಲು ಅನುಮತಿ ನೀಡಿಲ್ಲ. ಯಾವಾಗ ಶಾಲಾ ಕಾಲೇಜು ಪ್ರಾರಂಭ ಮಾಡಲು ಅನುಮತಿ ನೀಡುತ್ತೋ ಅಂದಿನಿಂದ ಶಾಲಾ ಕಾಲೇಜುಗಳು ಯಥಾಸ್ಥಿತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಾರಂಭ ಆಗುತ್ತದೆ. ಈ ಒಂದು ಬಿಡುವಿನ ಅವಧಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಸದ್ವಿನಿಯೋಗ ಪಡಿಸಿಕೊಳ್ಳುವ ಸಲುವಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಒಂದು ಕಾಮರ್ಸ್ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಗೂ ಸಹ ನಾವು ಈ ಒಂದು ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ತರಗತಿಗಳನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ನಮ್ಮದೇ ಆಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ನಮ್ಮ ನಾರಾಯಣ್ ಪದವಿ ಪೂರ್ವ ಕಾಲೇಜಿನ ಒಂದು ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನಲ್ ಅನ್ನು ಅಪ್ಲೋಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಆ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಪ್ರತಿ ದಿನದ ತರಗತಿಗಳನ್ನು ನಾವು ಅಪ್ಲೋಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಅದನ್ನು ನೀವು ಡೌನ್ಲೋಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನೀವು ನಿಗದಿತ ಸಮಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಅದನ್ನು ವ್ಯಾಸಂಗ ಮಾಡಿ ಅದರ ಟಿಪ್ಪಣಿ ಅಥವಾ ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕಾಗಿ ಹೇಳ್ತೇನೆ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು. ಆಲ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್.